Just there are two things today to remember.
今天有两件事我们要来纪念。
The first thing is the resurrection of Lazarus.
首先我们要纪念是拉撒路的复活。
And it is very important for us to remember that Jesus loved Lazarus so much.
首先我们要知道耶稣是非常爱深爱拉撒路的。
We must remember that Jesus, that Lazarus was the person that Jesus cried for him.
那我们知道圣经记载这个耶稣为拉撒路哭泣。
And you know what happened? He did not help his friend at once.
那当拉撒路生病的时候，他并没有立即来帮助他。
This is the mystery of God. This is the mystery of life.Which is beyond our understanding.
这就是神的奥秘，生命的奥秘，那超越我们可以想象的部分。
They told him that he is sick, and he was going, not so close to cure him.
那人家传达讯息给耶稣，说这个拉撒路病了，他并没有立即去帮助他。
And finally, he allowed him to die.
听到这样子的消息，他容许他去世。
And after, you know, 3 days, he said to his disciples that Lazarus is sleeping. Jesus refused to say the word death.
所以，过了四天之后，耶稣跟门徒说，他睡着了，他拒绝使用这个死亡这个词。
Because Jesus is alive.And in front of your life, there is no death.
因为耶稣他本身就是生命，在他面前没有死亡。
But you know, because they did not understand, this is why finally he told them this that he is dead.
所以因为门徒听不明白，耶稣说拉撒路睡着了，那他要去唤醒他，那他们不明白睡着为什么你要去叫醒他，所以耶稣告诉他这个。
And the fourth day, he went to the village.
那第四天之后，那他到达这个村落。
And you know, we see in the gospel yesterday how dramatically, with crying, you know, the sisters of Lazarus, they were waiting for him.
所以我们知道，昨天就是拉撒路他去世了，已经。埋葬了，那他的姐妹那为他来哀伤。
And Jesus said to Martha, and we must remember all of us what he said, that I am the resurrection and the life.
那我们要记得耶稣对这个马大说，我就是生命，我就是复活。
And we must understand that this, the Holy Communion, this is the real life.
这我们知道。这个圣餐礼就是真正的生命。
Life is not the biological life that my heart is beating.
那生命不是你生理上机能正常，供应你的心跳，维持你的生命。
But it is that I am united with God and through God to all of us.
而是你能与神来连接，来合一，透过神来与其他的人来合一。
This is the real life.
这就是真正的。
What we think it is like, it is not real life. It is something else.
那我们自己认为是生命，那事实上是它还超越这个。
And you know, as God, He said to His Father, "Thank you, Father, that you listen to me."
那他就感谢父神，你听了我说。
It is.The same thing that God said, the Father said, you know, let us create a human being, the Holy Trinity in the Old Testament.
就像创世纪所讲的，让我们来创造人类。
And again, you know, we see Jesus Christ talking to His Father again.
就你可以看到这样，耶稣跟他的父神讲话。
So Lazarus is alive.
所以拉撒路复活了。
And he had, of course, it was not the final resurrection that we will have also.
那这样的复活不是最终的复活，那最终的复活是我们就是神再来的时候，那就是最终的复活。
But this is so important for our lives. It's the mystery of the pain. It's the mystery of the silence of God.
对，这个对我们是很重要，是痛苦的奥秘，神的这个静默。
And this is the real faith.
那这才是真正的信仰。
Faith is trust.
信仰是信任。
Trust.To somebody that we expect that he will help us in the most difficult time, it seems that he is absent.
那真正的这个信任，那就是你信任某个人，在你最困难的时候，他会来帮助你，即便是你觉得他缺席的。
But he is not absent.
那事实上他并没有缺席。
He wants, obviously, he wants to give us a very deep experience.Something that we could not have before.
那他要给我们一个很深奥的这个经历，那这种经历是我们前所未经历过的。
Jesus did not give any explanation why his beloved friend allowed him to die.
那耶稣并没有对此做一个解释，说为什么我挚爱的朋友我容许他经历死亡。
Remember this, and I try to make myself remember.In the time that we face the silence of God.
对，我们要谨记这样子。当我们遇到痛苦的时候，神不欠我们一个理由。那我们要容许这样子的沉默，神的沉默。
But even God, you know, did not cure him at once. He knew he was ailing. He's sick. Now he is dead, right? God silently, he is looking at my pain. He is looking.Of your pain, he is in your pain.
所以当耶稣听到这个拉撒路生病的时候，他虽然没有立即来医治他，他听到他的痛苦，听到他的死亡，也以为神缺席了。他已经跟你同在，跟你一起受苦，一起接受这样。
You must understand why, because you know one week later, Jesus also died.
那我们知道。经过一星期以后，耶稣也受难。
So we must understand the mystery of pain.
我们要知道，在这个痛苦中，它有更深奥的。
In the center of my pain, in the center of your pain, it is the death and the cross of Jesus Christ.
那在你心里最深处的这个痛苦，那它是有十字架，那这个十字架，耶稣在负担的这个痛苦的。
But you know.The cross cannot be separated from the resurrection.
那十字架不能与这个复活来分离。
The cross and the resurrection, they go always together.
受难十字架跟复活是联合在一起。
So Jesus today enters to Jerusalem.
那今日耶稣进入耶路撒冷圣城。
And the people, from curiosity, they took, you know, the palms that you have in your hands.And they were expecting a nationalistic general, the king, who will liberate Jews from the Romans.
那这些人大部分的是充满了好奇的来围观。那他手里也拿着像我们手中所拿的棕榈叶，然后在那么欢呼。他们期待一个这个是一个就是他们自己国族性的君王来出现，来拯救他们，来释放他们。
Instead of this, they saw what? Jesus sitting on the on a small, you know, on a small donkey, and there were two actually, his mother and the small donkey, but nobody seen on this before.
对，当耶稣进入耶路撒冷圣城的时候，他是一个非常谦卑的，他骑在这个驴上。
And the people were throwing this, and what you the throwing the palms and the flowers.
那我们知道，当他进入这个圣城的时候，信徒丢下这个棕榈叶铺在地上，让他经过，他要花草甚至衣服他们铺在地上。
And they were putting their clothes.
那他们也放他们的衣服。
And what is this that you hold?
那你们现在手中所握的。
It's a symbol of your piety, of your, let's say, dignity. What you have.All the good things that you have, you throw in front of Jesus Christ.
那我们手中所握的这个棕榈叶，也象征我们的虔诚。 情，那当这个耶稣进入耶路撒冷圣城的时候，我们也怀抱同样的心态。
So this is what we have for Jesus Christ. This is a symbol for prayers, a symbol of all the good things we do for Him.
那象征着这个我们两份心，所有的一切为他而做。
And you know, we call Him and say, "See, this is what I am. This is what I have."
那我们请示这个中女院跟他表示，这是我们仅有的。
But so strange, you know, it's the thought of God and the thought of people.
所以这个就是神的这个心中的奥秘跟人的心中的想法是非常不一样的。
First, you know, today.The people that were glorifying Him.
首先，就是2000年的今日，让他们荣耀神。
What does it mean to glorify God?
那荣耀神又是什么意思？
You think that God is some politician to say, oh, you know, by yes or this?
那您以为，耶稣是神是像某位政党或政治人物，您需要人类的欢呼或是鼓掌吗？
The glory of God is the uncreated energy of God by which we participate.
那这个荣耀神，这个荣耀事实上是神他本身自己为受创造者之荣耀。
It is,
那是不是可以让我们参与在其中
？It is like I am like a crystal by the glory of by the grace of God.
就好像我是一个水晶，那透过神的恩典。
Suppose that you are all crystals.And then the light of God is coming to you and reflected everywhere to God, and this is to glorify God.
对，如果我们都是一个光亮洁净的水晶的话，我们每个人都是水晶，那这么清澈的话，那当神的光照射我们，那我们会看到这个水晶清澈的光反射出来。
And these people who say Hosanna, which means you know, pray, say.After 1 week, less than 1 week, right? After next Friday, they say, "Crucify him."
那我们知道当下的人民，这个耶稣说何塞纳，就是赞美主。那这个一星期以后怎样的他们呼喊着将他钉在十字架上。
The same people who were
同样的人手握着棕榈叶的人。
And how easy it is the human nature.To change.
可以看到人类的本性是如此容易去改变。
How they change so fast?
他们怎么改变这么快？
It is very important, and we must be afraid.
所以，我们看到这样的状况，我们必须要警醒，要敬畏。
Because the church is like a time machine.
因为教会就如同这个时光机器。
It is coming from the future of the church.
来自未来的
and it is rooted in the past.
那是以过去为根基
and brings and we don't talk about something that some other people did 2000 years ago.
那我们现在所讲述的并不是说这些将他钉在十字架的是2000年那些人所做的
They refuse him, not we.
而是他们背叛主拒绝了主不是我们
How many times?We refuse him every day.
那我们有多少次每天每日不断的拒绝耶稣
？How many times we give promises to God or to others, "I love you," and later we say, "Crucify him."
那我们有多少次跟我所爱的人说“我爱你”，然后将他们钉在十字架，就是说你去死吧，就是讲一些诅咒的话。
Jesus is our life, and it is the same yesterday and today and future.
那耶稣是过去、今日、未来。
So remember today, you know, that to be a Christian, it's a very, very deep thing.
所以谨记今天，我们知道成为基督徒是一个非常这个责任重大的事。
How many times we refuse him?
有多少次我们拒绝了耶稣基督
？We don't want to go to the church to take.
甚至有时候我们有种种借口不来教会，不想来领受圣餐。
I said to some people, if inside the chalice, I had not this pure bread and wine, and I had diamonds, very expensive. You know how many people will come? The police will come to put the people in order, right?
那就是领圣餐，我们可以知道，就是耶稣他道成肉身，成为谦卑的面包跟酒。那一般的人信徒不屑这样的东西。如果把它换成是钻石的话，你会看到是排队排多长，甚至警察都会来管理这个交通。
And from this we see how really Jesus comes in our life.
所以我们可以看耶稣是怎样临到我们的生命中。
And we see also, you know, the effect of the resurrection of Lazarus.
所以我们可以看到拉撒路的复活导致的影响。
Did the people believe?
那他们看到拉撒路的复活，他们相信耶稣吗？
We see in the parable of Jesus Christ about the rich man and Lazarus, the rich man says, "Say to Lazarus to resurrect and my brothers who are bad people, they will believe."
对，我们就可以想到耶稣还讲到另外一个比喻，就是财主拉撒路。那财主死亡的时候，他就跟亚伯拉罕说，让拉撒路复活，那我的这个兄弟，因为他兄弟不是好的人，如果让他复活，他们就会相信。
Okay, one Lazarus resurrected, and then, you know, what happened? The high priests, they say, not only we must kill Jesus, we must kill Lazarus also.
所以你可以看到导致的结果是怎样，一个真实的拉撒路复活了，然后就是在耶稣所讲的比喻中，那大祭司怎样讲呢？我们要把耶稣杀掉，他不单是说要把耶稣杀掉，也说他们也要把拉撒路来杀。
So, you know, we must understand faith is not a belief, it's a wrong translation in English from the original Greek text.
那我们知道这个信仰不是相信，那相信是一个西方就英语的翻译一个错误的翻译。那信仰它是一个信任，将你生命交托于他。
We trust him. We trust Jesus Christ.
我们信任他，不是仅仅是相信。
And we see today also, you know, in the close environment of Jesus, the act of Judas who started already conspiring.
所以你可以看到。当这样的事件发生的时候，在他周围的犹大统统聚众。
From the beautiful act of Maria to put Jesus a very expensive perfume, he said, "Oh, you know, why to waste this money?"
所以你可以看到，在耶稣所讲到，跟玛利亚，他将这个名贵的香膏抹在耶稣身上，他说。犹大说：“为什么要浪费这样子的香膏？”
And why to waste money this for just 10 minutes today?
那有些人可能说：“为什么要花钱来买这棕榈叶呢？就用不到十几分钟。”
To waste Good Friday, we have flowers. We go and we buy a lot of flowers, and we make Jesus like you know talking like the epitaph. Many people say to us, "You waste so much."Flowers just for 1 hour in the night.
那为什么在这个圣周五的时候，我们会耶稣布置这个花场？我们会去买很多很多的花，然后布置这个，那花几乎都是剪断，都用小小的一部分，然后把它布置的非常美观。那有很多人说，为什么要花这么多钱来布置一个这么大的花场，就用仅仅一个小时把它呈现出来
？Please, our love.
因为他是我们所爱的。
And in the center of every love, the love of God is Jesus Christ.
那在每个生命的核心最终。
And around His love, we can build
all our
lives.
那在这个核心中的爱，我们才能发展出更多的爱。
Judah cannot understand.
那犹大看不出这一点。
We had Judah here, and he could not understand this.
我们有犹大在我们中间，但是他看不出，他也不了解。
But once more I say, hold this and think that it is now that we live, not 2,000 years ago, but with a time machine. We are always here, present.
所以我们现在所做的不是这2000年，我们是回到时光， 的机器中跟他们一起在举行这样。
And everybody of us, we must think after the four days, or after 4 minutes, or after 1 hour, I would say to Jesus, go away, I care about me.
所以我们要持续这样子，要警醒。也许圣礼结束之后，不要说4-5天之后耶稣受难，而是4-5个小时之后，或者4-5分钟之后，你的态度是怎样？你对其他的人是怎么样呢？或者是你对耶稣的态度是怎样？你又再度叫他钉了十字架上吗
？This year will be our Easter.
啊，这一年是他整年每一天都是我们的。
The liturgy and not only the liturgy, our life is always around the cross and the resurrection of Jesus.
所以圣礼仪我们是围绕十字架。
I wish all of you to live this moment of Jesus Christ.
我希望你们活在这个耶稣的当下这样的时刻。
And see what is my position, what is your position in this suffering of Jesus Christ.
所以你可以看到你自己在耶稣受难的时候，你自己所呈现的角色是什么样的角色。
May the Holy
Spirit.
Now we will continue the second part.
Now we will continue the second part.